To change and calibrate the optics cover of microScan3 and nanoScan3 safety laser scanners, make sure that the environment is clean and clear of fog, moisture, and dust. First, clean the safety laser scanner from the outside to avoid contaminants entering the open device. Unscrew the screws for the optics cover and slowly and carefully remove the optics cover from the safety laser scanner. If the seal of the optics cover sticks to the safety laser scanner, carefully detach the optics cover using a screwdriver as lever. If necessary, remove contamination from the sealing groove and the bearing surface of the sensor. To do so, use any residue-free plastic cleaner. Check whether the mirror on the motor is dirty and, if necessary, carefully remove dirt using an optics brush. Note that cleaning the inside of the device should not be necessary, and if done, must be conducted very carefully. Please wear the gloves supplied with a new optics cover during the next steps. Take the new optics cover out of the packaging and remove the seal's protective cap. Remove any packaging residue if necessary. Carefully push the optics cover over the mirror, but make sure that the cover does not touch it. Place the optics cover on the safety laser scanner and ensure that it closes seamlessly. Fix the screws with a defined tightening torque. Make sure that the optics cover is clear of dirt and damage. To calibrate the optics cover, connect the device to a power supply and the safety designer. Scan for the device and add the scanner to the project. Open the configuration window and navigate to tab Service and then Screen Calibration. Follow the steps shown in the software. Afterwards, start the safety function using Safety Designer. Before restarting the application, please check the alignment and effectiveness of the protective device in the application exactly as during commissioning. For more details, please see the user manual.